Ginny. So, got a plan?
Damn right I do. Come over to mine tonight. Gonna lay the groundwork with Tom and Roxy. They're with us. Micah will be here too.
How'd you manage that?
Got something really big. Tell you everything tonight. Last thing, what do you like on your pizza?
A&A. Artichokes and avocado flavor. And zucchini for good measure.
Ooh, fancy. So, I'll see you come evening?
Of course I'll be there.
Hey, V. Come on in. Pizza's getting cold. We're in the kitchen.
You made it. Good. Grab a seat. This is Roxanne. She's worked at Clouds longer than any of us.
Hello.
Hey, nice to meet you.
When I heard what you pulled at Clouds, shit, I so regretted I was off that day.
Just eat the free pizza and then we're out of here, okay?
Were you and Evelyn close?
Yeah. Blew up in her face when she showed up back at Clouds. She was supposed to be long gone, the one who got away. But deep in my heart, I was glad to see her back. You're like such a gunk now.
How are you?
Okay, I guess, but, you know, sad as hell.
You'll never get rid of the stench of the corpse. You drop a lot of them, don't you? What's your secret?
Subtlety comes naturally to you, doesn't it?
Yeah, odd, given how much work I gotta put into it. By the way, Boris didn't show up for work today. Or yesterday.
No shit, I wonder why.
He's not coming back. Doubt I need to explain why to you.
Me? I've got no idea why. Remember that.
Done saying hello to each other? Revolution won't plan itself.
I modified the behavioral chip. It can equip any doll with a motor reflex system. In other words, make the doll move and fight like a preem-tier solo.
Fascinating, isn't it? What one can learn while tuning fake orgasms for the moxes.
Mind stepping outside? Can't smoke in here.
You'll air it out later. Fine, I'll sit by the window.
The body'll react as if executing a well-trained series of movements. Already tested it out on Tom. Chip's impulses supplant any natural reflexes, so it'll make users feel like they're experiencing cyberpsychosis.
But it's basically the same as when we activate ourselves for a client.
Tech that's all pros and no cons. I don't buy it. Side effects, spill them.
Combat mode auto-initiates when a threat is present, and there's no way to stop it.
Can't find a workaround.
And that's it?
I don't know. Only way to determine that would be through months of testing on a range of subjects.
There's an ethical side, too. You could murder someone and not remember a thing.
How did you ever come up with this?
Learned how the behavioral chip works at Clouds. Always seemed like they must be pretty easy to modify. I'm surprised I didn't get the idea the moment we walked into Maiko's office.
Count yourself lucky. What with all the cams and mics and Clouds? Tiger Claws would sooner dig those chips out of the dolls with screwdrivers than let an idea like this run its course.
All right. Gotta see it to believe it.
Finally, someone said it.
Tom? Pulled that sequence from a kung fu training virtue.
Gotta admit, not bad.
Yeah, for the market square in Kabuki. Nah, before we start talking serious biz, gonna need to see serious action.
You just saw him.
I saw a bar trick. I want to see a fight. Got an expert in causing bodily harm among us. I want to see how Tommy handles her.
V?
Just don't mess up my digs, okay? I like it here.
It's on now!
What the?
You there? Can you hear me?
Look at me go! You see that?
If you've got something to say, just say it.
Who, me? This is my impressed face.
Nice work, Judy. Outdid yourself.
If you were to sell that, you'd be the richest Judy in the NUSA.
Please, plenty of killing machines in the world. I don't want to turn more people into them. After this, ships are getting micro-nuked.
Happy now?
I'm rarely happy, but that was proof enough. Let's get to it then. You've got an elite force of 3 muscleheads and a techie. What now?
Guards and tiger claws in and around will overpower. Take down, disarm, escort them out, Clouds will be ours. Bosses, we'll give an ultimatum. A cut of the proceeds in exchange for never showing their faces at the club again. And having no say in how the club's managed.
That's what I thought. A half-baked, insane plan. You can't see more than an inch ahead of you. Taking out the security there won't solve anything. Claws will just send more. Hiromi Sato is the man you gotta get to.
Hiromi Sato? Who's that?
Cloud's real boss. He rarely shows, but you can't so much as sneeze without him finding out. Claws trust him, respect his opinion. He is one of them. We can try to convince him, but it's doubtful. We stand a better chance by injecting him with a dose of fear.
Where do we find this Hiromi?
At his apartment. H8 Mega Tower. Topmost floor. It's a penthouse. Almost never steps outside its glass walls. But I'll figure out a way to get us inside.
Tom and Roxanne gonna come with?
No. Whole point's to strike both places at the same time. They'll take care of business at Clouds.
Two-pronged assault. Loving it.
Plan just might work.
Michael, take it you're on board too?
Wouldn't be wasting my time here if I wasn't.
So how about it, V, Tom, Roxy? Made up your minds?
I need to think about it. Never wasted anyone before, you know.
I'm with it all the way.
V?
Don't tell me you're seriously considering this. Sticking our precious necks out for a bunch of whores?
Count me in, Judy. Already said I'd help, didn't I?
Thanks, V. Save the gratitude for later, please.
No,
I'll
shit,
set up
not
the meet
good.
With Hiromi and let you know. I need a couple days. Have fun. Toodaloo.
Michael, hold up. Give us a lift.
Only if you don't talk to me. I feel a migraine coming on.
Oh, shit. I'm scared, B.
Speaking of gratitude, stuff I'm asking you to do, well, usually comes with a price tag, I know.
You want to help, I get that. But I'm more than happy to pay your fee in full. Feels like it's only right.
Judy! For real? No. Don't want to hear it.
But...
Not a word.
V, everything okay? V, you don't look so hot. What the hell, V? You, like, sick?
Remember the heist Evelyn hired us for? The relic I was gonna club?
Couldn't forget that in a million years.
That biochip? Well, long story short, it had Johnny Silverhand's mind on it. An engram
of it that's overriding my mind.
You being serious?
Truly wish I wasn't.
Fuck. Anything at all you can do?
One can hope.
It's late. You're tired. You can crash on my couch if you want.
Sounds great. Thanks.
Don't worry about it. Make yourself at home.